To begin our simplification, we want to identify the constants and the variables in each of the terms that we have. So we have a 3 multiplied by an n squared multiplied by a k to the 1, and that's multiplied by a 4 multiplied by k cubed. Now to perform this multiplication, we can multiply each of these pieces separately. So we have 3 times 4, that's multiplied by n squared, and that is multiplied by k to the 1st times k cubed. This is going to give us 12 multiplied by n squared, and then our rules for exponents say that we're going to add those exponents, so multiplied by k to the 1 plus 3, which is going to give us 12 times n squared times k to the 4th, and 12 n squared times k to the 4th is going to be our final answer.